For over 70 years, NASA Ames Research Center has been shaping the science of flight. From wings that enable modern commercial aircraft to spacecraft that return our astronauts safely to Earth, Ames has the world-class expertise and facilities to enable a broad spectrum of aeronautics research. Located in the heart of Silicon Valley, NASA Ames is able to leverage the capabilities of nearby world-renowned companies and universities. For 50 years and counting, our wind tunnels have been used in the development of nearly every U.S. commercial and military aircraft. The ArcJet simulates the heating of atmospheric entry, enabling researchers to develop thermal protection systems for every NASA space transportation and planetary program. Ames flight simulators can model a wide range of commercial, military, and space vehicles. This allows our researchers to develop and test advanced flight deck displays and next-generation intelligent flight control systems. Ames is pushing the envelope with revolutionary concepts for air traffic optimization. Our advanced air traffic modeling and simulation capabilities are critical for developing the next generation air transportation system. Our supercomputing capability brings state-of-the-art data analysis and high-fidelity data visualization to research partners across the globe. We are investigating sustainable fuel alternatives and developing new aircraft and operational concepts to make air transportation more environmentally responsible. The visionary scientists and researchers at Ames are constantly innovating to enable the next leap forward. Whether we travel in the Earth's atmosphere or through it to another world, NASA Ames Research Center will continue to shape the aircraft and spacecraft of the 21st century.